a vibrant and one great one. We shall have a year filled with lots of activity, full of learnings and fun. Thank you for reposing faith in me once again. Thank you.
Advice to all of you that ma'am take lot of pain to make you well averse with English language as well as fluent in English language. So I hope that all of you will follow her advice and learn lot from her. You know that she is very talented, so you have to take lot from her. And also if you want to speak in English, that will be very easy for her to teach us in the class. Because you know that English is related, language is related with other subjects too. That means science as well as history and geography. So it will be easy for you to understand the words or language whenever the teacher teaches in class. So thank you very much, ma'am, and God bless you.
One small piece of advice that I want to give you, that madam takes a lot of pains to make the videos every day. Every day she is posting an idiom. Okay, after synonyms, now she is posting an idiom. And in that idiom, she is also given the meaning as well as sentence of that particular idiom. So it is very helpful. Every day at least you can learn one idiom. So it will be very helpful for you. So please see the videos. And it hardly takes 1 minute. These are short videos. It takes hardly 1 minute. So it will be very, very useful.